You're in a conversation and someone says, "No one even knows if Jesus actually existed." What would you say? While some skeptics on the internet often contend that Jesus never even existed, no serious scholar does this. In fact, virtually every scholar of history, including those who aren't even Christians, believe that Jesus of Nazareth existed and that he lived in the first century. The next time someone says they don't think we can be sure that Jesus ever existed, here are three things to remember. Number one, several non-Christian historians of that period mention Jesus. Josephus was a Jewish historian who had grown up in Jerusalem in the first century, in the same city where Jesus was reported to have been crucified. Josephus' father was a Jewish priest who would have been a contemporary of Jesus and almost certainly would have seen him had he existed. Josephus mentions Jesus on two occasions in his History of the Jews. In one, he reports the crucifixion at the hands of the Jewish leaders, and in the other, he mentions the execution of James, the brother of Jesus, who is called the Messiah. Josephus would have known Jesus was a historical person and would have no reason to invent him if he didn't. Other non-Christian historians also mention Jesus, including the Roman historian Tacitus, the Greek satirist Lucian, and a prisoner named Mara Bar Serapion. Number two, the Apostle Paul, someone who persecuted the Christian church, would have been a contemporary of Jesus and claims to have known Jesus' brother, James. It's very unlikely that Paul would have given his life to a movement he'd once persecuted if it had been based on a fictitious man who had supposedly traveled and preached in the same area in which Paul himself lived. Jesus would have been publicly crucified at a time and location where Paul would have been present, in response to demands made by Jewish authorities whom Paul would have known. Paul claimed to personally know Jesus' brother James. Fictitious people tend not to have brothers who are personally known. Number three, most contemporary scholars think that at least some of the Gospels are closely rooted in eyewitness testimony of Jesus' disciples. Although modern scholars differ in their opinions about the historical accuracy of the Gospels, most think the Gospels of Mark and John are closely based on eyewitness testimony of two of Jesus' disciples who had traveled with him. It would have been easier to invent the existence of a mythical person that supposedly lived centuries prior to writing about him. It's much harder to invent a person that supposedly existed within the memory of living eyewitnesses. The accounts of Jesus? Those are eyewitness accounts. So the next time you're talking about Jesus and someone says, "I don't think we can be sure that Jesus even existed," remember these three things. Number one, several non-Christian historians of that period mention Jesus. Number two, the Apostle Paul, who had persecuted the Christian church, was a contemporary of Jesus and knew Jesus' brother, James. Number three, most contemporary scholars think that at least some of the Gospels are closely rooted in eyewitness testimony of Jesus' disciples. For What Would You Say? I'm Shane Morris.